that you get from a delicious egg roll. Well, we're going to bring you a brand right now that has sold out every single time that it's been on air here at QVC. This, my friends, is Falcor Fusion, as in Asian fusion, as in your opportunity to get crunchy, delicious on the outside, savory, as well as satisfying on the inside. This, my friends, is your chicken egg roll, and we've got your opportunity to pick up 20 of them today in the chicken egg rolls. You can pick up 20 of them in the pork, or you can get a combo and you get 10 and 10 of each. And I'll show you how they come to you. I got to try these myself at home, and I couldn't stop eating them over and over and over again. And here's the best part. You don't need to put them in a fryer to get that beautiful crisp on the outside. If you've got an air fryer or you just place them in your oven, you can get delicious egg rolls just like you get at the restaurants, but here today, you're getting them home in the safety of your own home for $16.38. M72059 is your item number. It's my pleasure to introduce you to Joseph Feldman, chef, restaurateur. He's been cooking up a storm for us here at QVC, because Joe, I bet you're busy. Because these sell out literally every time they're on air.
Yeah.
We're always busy. We're trying to stay busy. That's the idea.
All right, so listen, Joe, for anybody out there that's wondering, okay, Falcor Fusion, these egg rolls, why are they such a bestseller? It all starts with great ingredients and an awesome recipe that you've developed.
All right. You have the egg roll there in your hand. You can see it. But let's take one of these egg rolls that I have, hold it up to the camera, and open it up. You can see inside. You got all of the vegetables and flavors and seasonings. Now, this is the pork egg roll. Inside here, we have the pork, we have cabbage, we have some mushrooms, we have carrots, we have green onions. And the specialty that we add is our vermicelli noodle. It's something that you don't get in an egg roll at a, you know, restaurant or takeout or anything like that. But it's something that we add. And when you cook our egg rolls, whether you do it in the oven, the air fryer, or if you choose to deep fry them, you can. You get the same result. You know, it's a delicious, crunchy product. But, you know, when you cook these and that the juices seep out of the meat, they get absorbed right into the noodles. You're not going to get soggy crust on the outside. It's going to stay crunchy. It's going to stay juicy. You know, it's filled with all sorts of ingredients. It's a 3-ounce egg roll, so it's not a small amount of food. When you're getting these, if you eat two of them, you're basically getting a whole meal. You're gonna be filled.
They're delicious. Rachel's doing a happy dance, sitting down in her seat, eating these. I wanna let you know what's happening. If you want these, now's your chance to pick them up. You can get all pork, you can get all chicken, or you can get a combo where you get 10 and 10 of each. And by the way, everybody's picking up the combo. Has sold out every single time that it's been on air here at QVC. And today we're bringing it back for you at not only a great value of just $16.38 on a credit card, but we're also getting it to you with your opportunity. Oh, by the way, there's no auto delivery on this.
Okay.
No auto delivery. And Rach, okay, which one are you eating, Rach? Pork or chicken?
I'm eating both, and they're going down smoothly. And I love that you pointed out the vermicelli noodles. Nice to see you, Joe. You definitely get the best points for like being in a food truck. I love that. But look at how packed, right? So that just fell up. All of the insides, you know, you can see all the ingredients. It
fresh.
Is packed
beautiful
and fresh.
Color.
And looks like you bought it at a restaurant. And this is how they're coming out at home. Like, that's what's startling, is that you can see egg rolls, and you might get them in their one or two ingredients. This is loaded with all the ingredients you expect to have from a restaurant.
And yes, and you know what? So just very quickly, for anybody that's watching, they're like, this guy, Joe Feldman, he's in a food truck. That's like the famous Falcor Fusion food truck. You know, we're celebrating our birthday here at QVC, and yesterday, they actually brought that food truck to here, to Studio Park, for
to
our associates. To eat out of that food truck, to try it out. It was a huge employee party. We are in love with this brand. You are in love with this brand. Look at how filled these are. That's the pork right over there. If you want it, you can get 20 of them home. M72059 is your item number. And we'll talk to you in just a second. Joe, I would love for you to tell us how to prepare them. And then I just want to show everyone the chicken really quickly. Because again, oven, no problem. Air fryer, sure. You don't need to deep fry them in your own house. You will get this crust and this flavor without the deep fry. And we are really, really busy. Yeah. So, Joe, tell us how we're going to prepare these in the oven or the air fryer.
All right, so my personal preference is obviously the air fryer at home. When I'm cooking them for myself, it's the easiest, it's gonna be the quickest. You pop them in the air fryer, 400 degrees. You know, if you want them a little bit crispier, 15 minutes, a little less crispy, 13 minutes, you know, you're good to go. In the you can do them in a convection or a regular oven as well. About 425, 15 to 20 minutes, depending on how crunchy or dark you want them. Personal preference. And again, that's quicker than you're going to order food at a restaurant, go pick it up, and you're not going to get this type of product.
And what I love is the fact that you get to choose the dipping sauces, right? You want to dip them in barbecue sauce? Go ahead. You want to dip them in buffalo sauce? You can do that. You want to do a little Thai chili spice? You can do that. But today is your day to get it home. Oh, we even have the Scotch Bros sauces coming up a little bit later in the show. We've got the jerk and the chicken and fish, or the beef and fish one. Those are great. And you can do that with this. Place them over rice. Place them over noodles. Do a little appetizer stand. This is anything but little, by the way. Little is the wrong word to describe this, what's happening over here, right? We've got, because you get 20 of these egg rolls home. If you cut them in half, that's 40 people that get to try this out. Look at how many you're getting. Look at how big they are, because they're very, very big. They're bigger than the size of my hand. And you get to choose if you want chicken or if you want pork or if you want the combo.
Now,
here's
combo.
What's going on. Yes,
get
if you want the combo, the combo is the most popular. I now have fewer than 500 to go around in that combo. If you want the pork, I have, that's the one up here. 300 remain in the pork. If you want the chicken, we are last call. No auto delivery, $16.38. It has sold out every single time that we've presented it on air here at QVC. Yeah, Rach?
And no wrong decision.
Can I
can say that? It's so delicious.
Mm-hmm.
No wrong decision. If you feel like pork, get the pork. If you like chicken, get the chicken. If you want the combo, try both. But they are both, Joe, so flipping good.
Yeah. I want to show you guys the crunch when you cut into one of these.
Yeah.
I mean, I would just bite right into them. But look at do you see the crunch at home? Like, and all of the wrapping, and of course, all of the filling. You know, how many times have you had an egg roll from your favorite, you know, kind of takeout restaurant, and it's all wrapping, no filling?
Yeah.
Right? That's my biggest pet peeve. Joe, it's like one of the things that I don't like. Your egg rolls are the opposite. It's all filling and almost like the littlest bit of wrapping just to hold it together.
Yeah, that's what we're going for. I mean, like you said, we were at Studio Park last night. We were getting people up 3 and 4 times just to get some egg rolls.
Mm-hmm.
You know, we ran out. You know, it's always the first thing to go when we take our truck to any location.
And, you know, again, soy sauce. You can put it in the soy sauce if you want. I mean, my personal favorite is the combination because I like variety. And I just want to show you again how they come to you because you'll get, this is a bag of 10. You'll get 2 of these home with your order today of just $16.38 on a credit card. M72059 is your item number. And of course, the instructions are right on the front. Really, one of the best brands I think that we brought to QVC so far in 2020. And a lot of fun to be able to have this at home. Now, here's what's going on. If you want chicken, 200 remain in the chicken. If you want pork, 300 remaining in the pork. If you want the combo, I have now fewer than 250 remaining. Just a couple seconds ago, it was 500. And as I said, it does sell out every single time it's on air. You know, Rachel's just enjoying herself, eating up a storm. She's like,
that's what I was going
to
say.
You ever need to keep Alberti or Rachel quiet? Just feed us.
A little inside baseball. I was like, we're supposed to be taking little tiny bites. I actually just took my plate and was like, and we're done. And scene. I ate over here, Joe, like it was dinner. That's not actually what we're supposed to do. We're supposed to take little baby bites. I'm breaking the rules over here because I couldn't stop eating them. They're that delicious. They really are.
When they put this in front of you at dinner time, I mean.
They did.
Come on.
They put this great flavor in front of me. That's the pork, right? With the vermicelli.
And Joe, every employee in the building wants to know, is Falcor Fusion truck coming back to QVC tonight, right? That's the thing.
I'd have to be on here cooking as I'm on
right
air
now.
To feed the people at QVC.
Yeah.
Well, we were all really lucky
to
have Joe and his team here yesterday. We are really busy with this.
Mm-hmm.
Here's what I want you to know, is when you look into this egg roll, you know what you don't see? You don't see, like, Like anything that's not fresh. You don't see something that's old. You don't see something that's freezer burned. You see something that's like fresh made for you. Delicious with lots of care. And in fact, I would love to peruse the ingredients that we have in front of us.
Ooh, yes.
One more time, Joe, because when you look into this egg roll, it is so jam-packed. And that's because you give us all the fresh kind of ingredients like the carrots and the cabbage and the scallions and the garlic and the ginger and all that stuff. And of course, the pork or the chicken. But this vermicelli right over here, that's like the secret weapon.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it really is. And it's part of something that I added because it's something that I like. Mm-hmm. And I think it adds a whole different layer and dynamic. Mm-hmm. It adds, you know, a uniqueness to my product, to my egg roll, that again, you're not going to find at a restaurant. You're not going to get in takeout or delivery. You know, it's a lot of care that goes into the product.
Yeah.
And, you know, it's something that I enjoy eating.
And I want to try.
And I hope. Uh-huh. And I want everybody else to enjoy it as well.
And I want to try this. Look, I've just cut one across because I want you to see. Look, it goes from end to end. Where is the wrapping? It's just a thin shell of the wrapping, and you get all the goodness on the inside. So each one of these is about 3 ounces. So really, one or two of them is a full meal.
Totally.
When you get it home. Here's what's happening. This is a bestseller. It sells out every single time that it's on air. We started with over 2,000 units. Combo is gone. Mm. I have 200 left in the chicken, 200 left in the pork, and they're
That's
not gonna last with all the people that are jumping on the phones. So please go to QVC.com or use your mobile apps and try it out for yourself, because this is something that I really think, you know, Customer Choice Food Awards is coming around the corner.
Yeah.
I'm hoping that there's a nomination for you, Joe, and for Falcor Fusion, because I know it's such a bestseller, and I know that our customers love it so much. So very quickly, though, there's the chicken. I want you guys to see it. The only difference in these is the protein, whether you're getting the chicken or the pork. And look at this. This one actually just broke in half because
it's packed. It's so full.
Yeah, it is so packed full. Look at that.
Like you said, the roll on the outside is only there to hold the inside to get in.
Crunchy on the outside. Use them in your air fryer or in your oven. I mean, listen, if you want to throw them in the deep fryer, you sure can do that.
Yep.
But you don't have to in order to get that crunch. Joe Feldman. Always a pleasure to have you on our show.
Thank you. I appreciate it. I always enjoy it.
Thank you.
All right, listen, we are last call. Joe, better start cooking.
Yeah.
But come back to Studio Park soon, okay?
Yeah.
We got everybody asking for it. Hey, listen, if you are just tuning in, and-